And some tragic news from Randallstown High School, where the principal confirmed this morning that an 11th grader has died. Principal Michael Jones confirmed the student's death in a letter to students yesterday. Jones said the student, who was not named, was taken to the hospital after a medical emergency and died. Our media partners at the Baltimore Banner report that student was a football player who suffered the emergency at practice.